Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. It came quick today. The morning came quick, Charlize.
Everybody's partying in mommy and daddy's bed.
It's a party in here.
It's a party.
Good morning! How's everybody doing? I hope you're having a great day. It's beautiful outside and we are loving this weather. The babies are totally enjoying the pool. I'm pretty sure we've gone every day in our little baby pool since Saturday or Sunday, so they're totally enjoying it. Everyone seems to be feeling pretty good, but they're just not napping as well as normal, so I feel like we're kind of getting ready to go from 3 naps to 2 naps. It's been a little bit of struggle just like going to bed has been taking a little bit more time during the daytime, and they just haven't been napping as long as normal. So that's been a little bit of a struggle, and I'm starting to see a pattern. So I think it might be time to make some transitions, which is always fun with multiples. So that's something that we want to work on. And then, I'm so proud of the babies. They're doing so, so good. We didn't start vlogging until we started seeing changes in what we were experiencing with their reflux. They had GERD really, really bad, and they still do struggle with reflux here and there when they're not burped often throughout their bottle. But we're so excited because they are finally having their biggest bottle right now is about 5.5 ounces, which is huge for them.
I had to take a quick little intermission because guess who woke up?
So I'm trying to remember what I was saying, but needless to say, they are having about 5.5 ounce bottles now, which is a big deal for them. So we are excited. I know the average baby their age probably has like an 8 ounce bottle, so it'll be exciting when we get there. But their reflux has kind of held us back a little bit, so we're excited to see them making these big steps forward and growing. Today, Charlize and I have an appointment for her helmet.
You gonna go see the doctor? The helmet doctor?
Yeah, and they'll probably just carve it out a little bit just to stay ahead of her growth. So they want to keep the helmet ahead of her, the way her head will grow in the next few weeks. So she definitely hates sleeping in this thing, and I would too, but she used to be a much better sleeper than she is now, so that's been a little bit of a struggle for the sweet girl. And she's feeling better. I think we shared that she's had a little bit of a cough, but I think it's been a little bit better, which is great. And let's see, Allie's gonna hang out with the boys today, and should be a fun day. Huh, Pumpkin? We gonna have a fun day? Oh, yes, we are. We can have a fun day, huh? We can have a fun day? Charlize-imo, hey, Pumpkins. Is this mama time? Is this mama time, Charlize-imo? Is this mama time? Is this mama time? Yeah. Is mama loves your baby girl. Huh? Yeah.
Hi. We made it to Cranial Technologies. Say hi, mama. Charlize fell asleep on the way down. Probably because girlfriend's not getting as much sleep with this helmet on, unfortunately. But she's sucking on a pouch right now, and we're just waiting to talk to our doctor and probably get a little bit of her helmet carved out. So we'll see how she's doing.
We just saw our helmet doctor, and the good news is Charlize's head is already making good changes. Say yay, yay! We're already seeing a good move in that head. Wahoo! Say hi. Hi, Charlize. You gonna smile?
I'm gonna smile for everybody.
Time?
Is it bath time? Hey, Jax. Is it bath time for the babies? What are you doing, Sawyer? Hi, Charlize. You guys got your toy. Is that fish? Is that fishy, Jax? The fishy? Oh, yeah. Everybody having fun? Charlize, what are you doing? Did you go poo-poo in the tub? That's yucky. Do you see that's yucky? We got some major sanitation to do now, girlfriend. We had to cut the bath short.
You had to cut the bath short?
Yeah. Okay, see. Time to get out, girlfriend.
Good afternoon. Oh, what a day we have had. Charlize pooped in the bathtub before her, during her afternoon bath, and oh my gosh, girlfriend, man. She always, of the three, is the one who poops in the bathtub, and it is absolutely hilarious every time, and every time I let her finish, because sometimes I feel like it's easier for her to get the poop out while she's in the water. So she pooped in the tub, so now I am in the midst of getting everything sanitized and cleaned up while they're napping right now. So hopefully it'll be a longer nap. They've been I think I mentioned that they've been kind of not napping as long. So I think we're kind of getting ready to transition to a few things. So I'm feeling wiped out. I'm pretty tired today, and I'm trying not to. I've been feeling a little bit out of it, so I'm trying not to get sick. So I'm hanging in there too. But yeah, the babies had a good afternoon. Jax has been a little on the fussy side today. I know he's teething pretty bad. You might have noticed his cheeks are so rosy, and you can feel his little gummies. They're a little, you can feel the little rigid marks on their gum. So I know these babies got some teeth that are ready to burst through the seams here soon. So I mean, it feels like they should soon, but we'll see. So yeah, so I am going to try and conquer the day while they're napping for the next hour or so. So hopefully it'll be like 2 hours, but I don't know. The last few days, things have been changing. Afternoon. The boys here only got an hour nap in because we're going through some kind of weird transition and getting ready to lose a nap. So Sawyer is awake. Jaxy boy. He's playing with the water gun, which I don't know where we got, so I'm going to take that from you. Hi! What are you doing awake, huh? You didn't take a nappy? We got our naps in from the boys today. Charlize is still sleeping. Sawyer, man, what are you doing? This guy's on the move. Sawyer! 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 Hey, buddy. What you doing? Hi! Hey, you!
Hey, you! Hey, you!
So I've just been hanging out with the boys. I cannot believe Charlize is still sleeping. She's been out for 2.5 hours. So our day today was pretty big for her. But we are definitely going into some interesting transitions, huh, guys? Yes, I think, are we getting ready to lose a nap? Yeah! Yeah, you little superhero!